Hey, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Sonya J, and you already know though, I'm back with another music video reaction. Today we're doing a music video reaction on my favorite singer of all time. Yeah, Mariah Carey. I love her. I'll be honest, I don't listen to her new music, okay? I pretty much love all her old shit. I'm a fan of all her number one hits, all her songs from back in the day. But I still love Mariah Carey. I still hold her to that top spot. She was like one of my first favorite singers growing up. No, Aaliyah was, but she was second, and then it was Beyonce. So let's get into this new music video she got, because I love Mariah Carey. Let's see her new stuff, okay? Hey, come through with that old school beat, Mariah. Okay. Oh, she got the kids in the video. I love Mariah. Oh, she got her boyfriend in here too? Okay. I love Mariah. Talk about Mariah Carey much. You guys haven't seen me do a reaction to any of her videos yet, but I love Mariah Carey. Just in case you don't know, I'm letting you know. I love her. She is my favorite singer. Now let me tell you, just so you could get a little history of the music I fuck with, okay? Like I've said on this channel, now I said on this channel a million times and I'll say it again right now. Young Thug is the GOAT. That's my favorite rapper, Goatee, okay? Love him. Mariah Carey is my favorite singer. She's my favorite singer. Favorite female singer and favorite singer, period, of all time. She's my favorite singer. My second favorite singer used to be Beyonce. Beyonce is talented as fuck, with a capital AF, as fuck. Fire as fuck, capital AF, okay? But I will be honest, I like her old school music back then better when she was more R&B. Now she's more pop. And sometimes she's kind of trickling into like trap R&B or trap music. Like, yeah, trap R&B or not R&B, but like trap music mixed in with her singing. So like with that song, Step My Money Fast Ago. What's that song with a Lambo? What's that song with Jay-Z? What is that song called? Have you ever seen a crowd go with ape shit? That's what song. Ape shit. That's what it's called. Yeah. So, and I fuck with that type of shit. Like, I liked it, that song. And I like some of her new songs. But if I'm being honest, her old songs are really what made me love her. Like that Dangerously in Love album. Was it Dangerously in Love or Crazy in Love? I think it's Dangerously in Love. That album, bruh. My mom had that album when it first came out, and we literally listened to that shit every time we got in the car, all the time. Like, I knew every song on that album by heart. So I love Beyonce, and she will always have a special place in my heart, but her new music doesn't tickle my fancy as much as her old music used to. Like, it's good to dance to, but as far as, like, on repeat, it's that old shit. But I still fuck with her. But Mariah Carey, number one. Favorite rapper, thug, favorite singer, Mariah Carey. Favorite male singer, Stokely Williams. If you don't know who that is, the lead singer on Mint Condition. Bitch. His voice is butter. I really want to start singing right now, girl. Don't get me. Pretty. Eyes, boom, boom. Doom, boom, doom, doom, doom. Pretty brown eyes, you know. If you don't know who Mint Condition is, that's who they are. They sing that song, Pretty Brown Eyes. That's their most popular song, but they have a plethora of other great songs that I love. Someone to love. Cause if it's love, you see. Let me stop. But anyways, Mint Condition, I love that group. Though Stokely Williams, my favorite male singer. Mariah Carey, favorite singer. Stokely Williams, favorite male singer. Thug, favorite rapper. You got it right there. I don't talk about Mariah Carey that often. I really don't, because she really isn't, her music that she makes now doesn't really tickle my fancy. It's kind of like with Beyonce. I like her old music better. I don't really care for her new music now, but she's still my favorite singer though. I liked that song, I Don't, with YG. That song was fire too. I fucked with that song. But a lot of her new music, I don't really care for as much, but I still love Mariah Carey. She's my favorite singer. Her voice is everything. Everything. And I liked it, this song. I thought the song was real cute. It was a real vibe. That beat, when you first heard it, you already knew that was an old school beat. You already knew where that came from. And you was here for that. I was. So I was already here for it when I heard the beat and it started playing. I liked it, the song. I thought the song was cute and catchy. I was here for it. You could sing along with the song the first time you hear it. You know, I thought it was a catchy song. I thought it was cute. I thought it was cool. The music video was fun. She had her kids in the video. She had her boyfriend in the video. And she had like a plethora of different types of people with unique styles and looks in the video dancing. And I actually liked the music video. It was like all shot in one area, like all the scenes were shot in one background, like on the what is that, a subway or whatever. All the scenes were shot on that subway, but they made it look fun. It was like, well, Mariah Carey, I think she had like two different outfit changes, maybe three, but I know for a fact two. And then with all the people on there and the dancing and the moving, and then just like 1 minute you see her just standing there sexy, you know, just singing. Then 1 minute you see her sitting down singing. Then the next minute you see a whole bunch of people dancing. Then the next minute you see the kids. Then, you know, it was fun. I liked it, the video. I loved the song. I thought it was fun and cool. I was here for it. Okay. I just wanted to check out her new song because she just dropped it a couple days ago. I haven't really been listening to her new music like that. And I really don't listen to her new music. I really listen to her old music. But I just wanted to see what she was giving, what her new song and video was about, and I was here for it. I don't got nothing bad to say. I love Mariah Carey. She is number one in my opinion. Like my dad always used to say, Mariah, she's on fire. So Okay, so I'm about to go now. I got another music video reaction I'm about to do real quick before I end the videos for tonight. So check that out next. Subscribe to my channel if you have not already. And, you know, like this video if you like it. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, comment down below and let me know. Subscribe to my channel if you would like to. And if you really want to fuck with me, click that bell button so you can stay notified of all my posts. Because usually when I post a video, I normally post multiple videos at a time. So stay notified, stay tuned, and I'll see you soon. Bye.